I have stage 4 lung cancer and I never smoked. I believe that if I never worked in a casino, I wouldn't have lung cancer. It was my choice to work there, but it wasn't my choice to breathe cancer-causing chemicals. Breathing isn't a choice, no matter where you work.